Japanese Prime Minister Fumio Kishida announced earlier today that he will not run in the upcoming party leadership vote in September, thus paving the way for the country to have a new prime minister.
Kishida was elected president of his governing Liberal Democratic Party in 2021, and his three-year term expires in September.
His decision to drop out of the race means that a new leader who wins the party vote will succeed him as prime minister, as the LDP controls both houses of parliament.
その際、自民党が変わることを示す最も分かりやすい最初の一歩は、私が身を引くことであります。私は来たる総裁選には出馬いたしません。特に政治と金の問題をめぐっては、派閥解消、政倫審出席、パーティー券購入の公開上限引き下げなどの判断について、ご批判もいただきましたが、国民の信頼あってこその政治であり、政治改革を前に進めるとの強い思いを持って、国民の方を向いて重い決断をさせていただきました。